thinking, I can't believe it now. We'll be right back.